Hello, idiots of the internet, and welcome to Dark Souls 3. Yay! I have a fire long sword plus 5, I think it is. Plus 5, the crest shield, the fallen knight set, Flynn's ring, Essence ring, Karthus milk ring, and Covetous silver serpent ring. What I'm going to be doing... Vigor is 24, Endurance 25, Dexterity 23. Cool, yay. Nobody really cares. What I'm going to be doing now is I'm going to try and take out the Dancer. I am actually not supposed to be there at all. I've only just arrived at Irithyll, so it's not good at all. I've tried to beat her immediately after the Vault of the Boreal Valley. I nearly won, and then I didn't. So there's that. I'm probably gonna lose again. So now I actually very, very nearly won. There's like a little speck of her health left. Okay, it wasn't a speck, it was probably like at least 3 hits. But mind you, that was with a plus 3 fire longsword. I had the standard shield and I had the regular knight set with like bugger all health and anything else, and I managed to get that far. And then I screwed up because I forgot that her dark sword, when she slams it into the ground, she's got a second push that has an AoE thing, and that killed me. So I was like, well, shit. And have I managed to get there again? Absolutely not, because I suck at this video game. So I'm gonna try again. I got this up to plus 4 and then I tried again, and that didn't work. And then I got this up to... now I've gotten this up to plus 5. I've got this set. I hate it when that happens. We're just gonna keep trying. So we can only hope that this actually works. I used to be doing 73 damage to her, so you can imagine. The first time I tried was 73 damage, and now it's 114. Ow. Ow. Okay, well, I'm not taking as much damage anymore. Okay, as I say that. That's a lot better. I used to be left with, like, a speck of health. And now that my Estus Flask is plus 4, and I've got the Estus Ring, I don't have to use 2 Estus Flasks for one of those attacks anymore. So that's nice. I should have seen that coming. I don't know why I didn't. See, the problem is that attack, I have to have full HP, otherwise it does kill me. Oh yeah, that's right. You can attack. Do that. Okay, you do your lovely dance. Okay, cool. Dodge that. Perfect. Now we stay close to her because we don't want her to do it again. Ow. Ow. Oh, shit. And she's done it again. And that was my fault. Holy shit, how am I alive? And then boop, and then that boop is what killed me. That second thing there murdered me, and I was so upset, and my mate was watching. He just laughed at me, but I mean, like, you know, who wouldn't? Ow, shit. No. I forget that attacked us. So much damage. A follow-up, dude. Ooh. And it was probably a counter-attack as well, since I just came out of the roll. So it did additional damage. I should be using my green blossoms, but I not, because I'm an idiot. I usually dodge that one. Come on! I keep walking into that every time. You know, that's something that I often do. I won't lie. What? You wee fecker. I needed to forget that she's got her right hand so she can stop grabbing me. Damn it. Yep. So I'm consistently getting her there. Oh God. The same spot! It's the same damn spot every freaking time. God damn it, man. Sorry, my dude. You, I'm not even sorry about that. You just left wide open. You're an idiot. Oh, I've only got 5 of these as well. 5 more attempts. You see, like, it's not long enough. Supposed to be a long sword. Ow. And it is such a cinematic boss fight as well. Oh, look at that. It's a fucking leg. Ow. You're done. Thank you. Beck. Yep. That was the one. The deadly as shit one. Oh God, oh God. Okay, this is the spot that we never get past. Holy shit, we got past it. Okay, we need to get away from the door. Let's full our health because we have 7. No! I didn't know she did that. I did. Honestly, I've never seen that before. I know she does the slam, but I've never seen the follow-up. Come on, green boss. Hopefully I won't need more. Oh God, I was supposed to roll through that. That's where I got a last time. See? And then that killed me. Holy shitballs. No. No, 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 no. Oh my giddy aunt.
Where's this bloke? Where's this guy?
Holy! Look! Any more twisted souls? Damn right! Look at that! These bad boys. Yes, I want it. I want it. Where are they now? Look at that. Oh, yes. That wasn't graceful at all. So that was a huge damn success. I thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in whatever video comes next.